And I did it with a big board with a marker, and then I write it everything down, and also to keep the planning of the horses, the blacksmith, everything. I write it in schedules on paper, in fact, and yeah, the old-fashioned way. It's a lot different, and it's also better when I'm away from home. Then it's easier to keep in touch with the groom at home, and then I can follow what they are doing and how everything is going. So it's easier, and also to make the bills, it's also easier. The training schedule of the horses and the daily planning, for me the most important thing, to keep everything from costs, from owners, in the schedule, that's easy for me. And also to keep your like your photos and videos of every horse, you can also keep that in the software, so that's yeah, nice to work with. I already recommended it a couple of times to my colleagues in the dressage.